This is a great week. This is a great week. We have exactly 4.5 days to go. Take a look at the clock, the countdown. Take a look at the countdown. It's almost over. It's almost over. You guys have waited this long. You waited this long. And it's almost. Some of you have dedicatedly stayed on the live stream for hours and hours. But gone is the old me, as you knew. And we are going to see something different. As the days go by, from today, Monday, to Tuesday, to Wednesday, to Thursday, leading to Friday, you're going to receive different clips, different clues, different material. I think it's a benefit for you to make sure you are tuning in and you are watching. This is an intense week. This is an intense week. This is the final 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 week. The moment that you have all been waiting for. We don't call people names. Listening to me, we do not call people names. Nobody. Not H3, not anybody else do not call people names. Don't try to support me by calling somebody else names. Support me by being positive. By having a great attitude, not by calling other people names. You don't stand me up, or you don't control me. This will go down the way it's going to go down, regardless of your speculations or what you say. Not everything has to end the way you want it to end. So I said, we have 4.5 more days. 4.5 more days. Till the countdown is over. We have broadcasted to, and currently are, lots of international people. Sweden, Germany, Poland, the UK, Africa, the United States, lots of countries, Everybody wants to know what's going to go down on Friday. I'll tell you what's going to go down on Friday. It's going to be the 1st of December, 2017. So keep watching this week. This is going to be the biggest live stream you have ever seen. Starting this entire week, you're going to see so many people watching for all the clues, everything coming through, all the footage, everything that I will show you. Every loop that you call it, it's a loop. You're not watching the story. Watch well. Watch well. So you understand. When the time reaches, the old me, and what you knew, or what you think you may have known, is no longer.